thank all the participation. Without your help, we cannot make this career fair so successful, and so it's growing bigger and bigger every year.
職業博覽2017舉辦了6個關於 career 嘅活動。
聽完個talk，不如我哋問下同學仔點樣裝備自己啊？寫靚啲自己嘅CV，跟住準備好啲
cover
letter。先睇下間公司個背景先啦，同埋睇下我想應嘅工作職位裏邊啲內容啦。
你應該會在網上看一些面試的經驗，然後就去面試吧。
年青人唔使心急嘅，你有嘅仍然係有時間，你真係喺個機構裏邊去發展自己。
去建立你自己嘅skill set。我希望佢哋用呢啲專業知識，唔單止喺工作上邊，點樣去幫助一啲弱勢社群。sharpen 你啲soft
skills 啊，點樣可以同人哋合作得更加好，咁樣先至去work towards the same goal 咯。